careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Look, can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
I
don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand? Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally. Shoot it.
Get off of him!
Let's go!
Come on. Incoming! the hit. You are away from us.
Incomplete and cannot fulfill its purpose.
Careful, Bubba. You're covered in Tricorn.
Whoa! That looks like it hurt.
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Was supposed to help us.
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Come on, Logan, try to keep up!
Stay in control of it, brother!
I know!
Look out!
What's going on? I thought Ragnarok was supposed to help us!
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Watch out!
Great Lodge. It's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
Hit it, Monolith?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Come on, Gander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this!
We do! It's what we are!
That it? Come on!
Come on!
Thor, the last is to forgive change. Prove it and stop this!
Fucking don't! Wait and die! Won't be enough! I can take it! Can you?
You're what the Allfather made you! You can choose to...
You all die!
What's true?
Kiss her name out of your damn mouth!
Thor, listen to me. You have nothing I want to hear. Odin does not have...
Shut the fuck up!
What are you waiting for? Your daughter. My son calls her friend. If you try to hurt her... I would not. Don't you know? What I've done, yes! But what will you do now? We don't change. Or destroy us! No more.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? You framed us!
What? Who's gonna be fine? I saved her. Thor! That one's on you. You turned him against me! You turned them all against me!
Let's fight!
He's crying!
Odin, please! You can stop this!
You can can't stop this. Just give me my mask.
Sure.
Trust me. Turn my family against me.
You started this fight.
No, no, no. This all started long before you showed up. You are a nobody. A plague, god, killer. This is what you want, right? No more.
Watch out! Left side!
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore.
And that's my Frigg. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you, you know?
You've never loved anyone!
No time!
Father? Freya?
You did it, Loki! No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
So be it.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg? So have I!
Too late for that! Incoming right side!
That one's for Grog!